Shawty curious, cause serious. Oh, oh,
yesterday, it's like my first time really talking in this vlog, guys. I haven't talked in this vlog, surprisingly, because I'm usually yapping. But yesterday was really chaotic because I wasn't really able to record a lot, because it was like we gotta practice, then we gotta change, then we gotta perform. It's like every second you gotta do something. But we at Whole Foods right now. We in downtown. Why is it so loud and ghetto? Anyways, so we in Midtown. Y'all see that sign back there? He's so loud for no reason. It's cold, guys. I'm photobombing.
What you got on? What you got on?
I don't know.
What you got on? What you got on? Oh, step on him. She got the fours.
Yep. Oh, I don't know where the outfit from.
You don't know where the outfit from?
Nah. Okay, guys, so we're in the store. It's just a healthy store, y'all. Nothing special about it, or what? It's organized, neat. I usually like the other Whole Foods, but they closed it down. So I don't know why. That one was like in a building. It had a whole Amazon thing connected, but they closed it down. So, womp womp. But yeah. I'm tired, guys. I stayed up until like 2 a.m. Actually, like 1:50, maybe. But yeah, I'm tired. And I woke up at 9 a.m. for no reason whatsoever. I just woke up. I wanted to be up. I don't know. But yeah. Y'all, we're in my favorite section in the whole world. Sushi. I want some so bad, but my mom said no. And they got poke bowls. Look, guys, it's so good, bro. Yeah. My mom left us. My cousin looked like she about to buy one. I would buy one, y'all, but me too. Exactly. It looks.
They got ramen here too.
And they, no, that's poke. Wanna come my way? Hey guys, we're at Costco. And hopefully I get some samples today, because y'all already know how Costco be doing me. No, is it Sam? It's Sam's actually. But Costa actually gonna be good. So hopefully they got some good food today. Cause I only come here for the food. Like, you're supposed to supply me food when I come in this store. Like, why else do you go to Costco? For the food.
Come on, Pootie. You good? You have your phone?
Uninvited, just changed my mind, like. like that. Please don't take this personal. But you ain't shit. You weren't special till I made you so. You better act like you know that I've been through worse to you.
Yeah, I was on the Starbucks. My cousin went Starbucks. God just got the sweetest message in the whole world. She a hater.
It's my lip.
Oh. Oh, I was at a Starbucks now. My sister keeps getting her from Starbucks because, you know, she's,
Everybody like he's no item. Please don't like him. He don't wife him. He one ice him. I never listen though. I should have figured though.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. Hey guys, last time y'all saw me, that was like 2 days ago. No, that was Monday. What's today? Wednesday, yeah, 2 days ago. So last time y'all saw me, it was 2 days ago. And today I got a field trip, but we had BJ's. Me, my mom, my grandma, my brother, we had BJ's, which is like really lame. Who wants to come to BJ's? Look at this car. We're cheating on Sam's and Costco to go to BJ's. But hey guys, we're walking to Dave and Buster's now. It's right here. It smells like food.
Hey, guys,
it's your girl, Kayla Unicorn. Oh my gosh, it's so much noise, bro. But I got my car. I don't know what's going on. Should I play? Embarrassing because I didn't know. Hey guys, I'm with my mom, and she's looking at her old cards.
I do have a lot of cards.
Y'all have so many in my wallet, but I didn't bring it. Y'all, my hair look crazy, bro. Yeah. I'm gonna take it out when I get home. But y'all probably can't hear me, but I'm chilly, y'all. I don't know what to tell y'all, honestly. Okay, like my mom, she about to play some games with me. But yeah.
As my snipers hit their marks and your guards.